Bootstrap.
It costs quite next to none.
175 quid. Oh, that's what it's called.
175 quid.
Yeah. For a bootstrap.
You'd be ripped off.
Bootstrap.
A groin implant,
yeah. Running 10.6.4.
Heavy.
Wow. And if you update it, it breaks it.
No, so you have to be careful with the update. So
there we go.
Yeah.
Why? Why do you have to be careful with that?
Because
you have to be modified.
Because you've got to make sure that it's supported and it doesn't fucking flatten it. So you've got to wait. So you follow the forms and then it'll say this version is now.
You don't need to update that much.
No.